out there, baseball fans. This is Emilio Bucks from Plunk. I'm out here outside of Famous Freddy's here in the heart of Bridgeport. Goel, 31st Street. Getting ready to check out this Yerminator burger and see what it's about. Stand by. All right, so first sign is there's got a nice little grease stain popping off right here at the bottom of the bag. That's actually usually a good sign. Not good for you, but it's definitely a sign of deliciousness, possibly. All right, so you know, it's never as pretty in person as it is in the picture. But even though it's smashed together, I'm not gonna lie, it looks and smells delicious.
It's never the most comfortable thing to do eating in a car, but we're gonna make it work. And I'm hungry, so I'll eat anywhere about now. First impression, quality meat. Could be seasoned a little bit more. Not bad. The fries are surprisingly good. Like green pepper, it's like red cabbage. Like some caramelized onions with the cheese.
So, overall, it was a good burger. A tasty burger, it was. The steamed green peppers and caramelized onions were very nice touch. Give it a nice sweetness to it. If I were to get it again, which I would, I think I might just throw a little black pepper on there, just a little kick. And if I brought it home, I might hit it with a dash of Lowry's. Not too much, you know what I mean? We don't need to make anything salty. But, you know, out of 5 stars, I'm going to go with, I'm going to give it a good 3.5. Good burger. Not a great burger, but a good burger. Shout out to Fabulous Freddy's in the heart of Bridgeport, right down the street from Sox Park. And this is Emilio Bucks, reporting from Plunk. See you on the next time.